Alex, just we'll talk about your round today, how things went for you.
Yeah, I mean, it was not as clean as the first two rounds. Obviously, you can see that on the scorecard too, but hit a lot of good shots, hit a few bad shots, and, you know, got away with a few ones, putting pretty good. But overall, I mean, if I would have shot four under, I would be really, you know, pleased with my day, you know.
What kind of things are you going to draw upon for going into the final round tomorrow, especially with the conditions being a little iffy?
Yeah, I mean, like this course right now is a little bit firmer, you know, coming into the greens, so a few pins are tougher to get to. But overall, I don't know. I mean, you just try to play good, hit the fairways. Today I missed so many fairways, and they're pretty big, but you miss. It's tough from the rough. It's very tough. From the bunkers or the rough, it's very tough all of a sudden. And from the fairways, somewhat easy. So you just got to hit it, you know, drive it straight, and you got a chance at this course.
You went Swedish? All right, just comment on your round in Swedish, please.
To you?
To the camera.
Okay, men det är inte lika bra runda som igår. Fortfarande chansen imorgon, jag tror jag är tre bakom. Bästa position tänkbart. Jagar lite från bakifrån. Så ska bli väldigt kul imorgon. Det blir en tidig start, det är inte så superbra väder här. Så jag hoppas på en grym runda imorgon och det blir kul där ute.
And then your thoughts on tomorrow being within three of the lead?
I just said that, but I kind of covered it all.
Oh, you got okay.
Eagle on number five.
Oh.
Eagle. Ja, min eagle på femman. Bra drive, bra spoon var det faktiskt. Och sen bra järn två till typ fem meter kort om green. Putta upp den över kanten. Och sen bara dribbla i den mitt i hål. Var jävligt skönt för jag var ett över efter fyra. Spelade vi inte super och sen fick in eagle där, hjälper rundan rätt bra.